Hi, my name is Karen, and I've been coming to the gym for 6 months. It's made a huge difference in my health and in my strength. I just feel so much more capable to do everyday tasks, and I've enjoyed it and made such good friends.
My name is Lowry. I've been coming to Silver Sneakers about a little over 4 months now. Dropped a little weight, feel much better. Very enjoyable coming.
My name is Edna, and I've been coming for about, 5 months. And I try to come every day of the week that I can because I really enjoy it. I've met a lot of good friends. I feel, have a lot more energy, and I just, it's just a good outlet for me. Really good.
I'm Joe Collins, and I've been coming here for about 6 to 7 months. I enjoy coming here. It's a lot of fun, and I get to lose weight and exercise, which I wouldn't do at home.
Okay. Now, how do you find a class? I mean, is it hard? Is it testing your endurance? Is it more than what you could take? Or what are some of the benefits that you get out of class? Who's going to answer that one?
It's challenging.
It's challenging. That's exactly what I was going to say.
How challenging is it for you?
Well, very challenging. Because you have to work to be able to do what the instructor tells us to do. You have to work. It's not easy.
One of the benefits is that you can modify. She teaches the class at a scale that is challenging, but there's always information about how you can modify that for your own particular health situation, which is important for each one of us.
You were going to say?
I was going to say you can do what you can do, then they have it set up and structured, but if it's something that you cannot do, if it hurts your shoulders, then you don't do something. So you can use whatever's there, you can use it. You get benefit from just being here doing something.
Right. It's basically a benefit to everyone concerned because you can do it at your own level. You can kick it up a little bit if you feel like it, and sometimes the programs are just ideal for certain people. Some people have to modify. Works good for everybody.
Do you find the classes to be overcrowded, not too much, or?
It can be overcrowded on certain mornings where they have different exercise. Like a Monday is very crowded. There's got about 60 people or better. Then it dwindles down, for the other class, like kickboxing, and you take weightlifting, that goes down a little bit because, not everybody can do these classes, But mostly Friday and Monday is the busiest days of the classes.
This class is designed, our goal is to stand the entire class. We are going to use all of our equipment. If you need to sit down, we get an extra chair, put it right here, sit down, but we raise our heart rate, we keep it up. We do a good workout, working our heart, and everything else.
You could have been a cool Why you do me like you do? Oh, I love you. across the flames. Burn.